So when you got this offer, did you watch RX100 before you got this offer? When you were approached for this, did you watch?
I have seen the songs, but not the movie. Because I was not, I didn't...
Did you watch any Telugu movie before that?
Yes, I have watched.
What is the movie?
I watched Arjun Reddy.
You watched Arjun Reddy, okay. Yes. And you watched only Arjun Reddy as of Telugu movie?
No, some... I don't remember I have watched.
Okay, so you didn't know what is RX100?
No, I've
You just know that it there are some songs in the movie, that's
no,
it.
No, I've heard that like it did really well. It was a successful movie and all that, but I didn't watch the movie. And my friends have also, when I told that I'm like going for auditioning for this movie, so they have told me that, okay, it has done well, the movie is good.
So you didn't watch, but you know that it has done well.
Yes.
Okay, when the role, okay, directors have liked you, what was the reason for you to feel happy about it, or I hope you are excited that
sure.
So is it a reason because you loved the script and director, or is it because you heard that it is with a hero who has a hit before?
Definitely I love the script because as I told you, like, this is the first time I'm getting to play a like powerful character like this, that I'm there throughout. You know, be it the romance part or be it the emotional drama and all that. So I was 100%. I was like so excited, and the story also. He had like in 5 minutes he had narrated the entire thing.
For you 5 minutes only. At least for hero 20 minutes. For you 5 minutes.
No, that
he will not narrate. For main people he will not narrate only. సార్ మీరు ఎవరికైనా నరేట్ చేశారా సార్ 2 hours ఈ సినిమాని? ఈ సినిమా నరేట్ చేశారు ఎవరికైనా 2 hours? ఫస్ట్ టైం నరేట్ చేసినప్పుడు
మీకు 3 గంటలు చెప్పాను కదా.
తర్వాత కాదు, ఫస్ట్ 20 మినిట్స్ ప్రొడ్యూసర్
మీకంతా అయిపోయిన తర్వాత వాళ్ళకి చెప్పడమే నేను 3 hours చెప్పాను.